few ideas on strategies. Like we've seen IPL, we've seen ICL, we've seen English Premier League, we've also seen hockey league as well. So what's your intake on it, and how would hockey can be improved as we have these leagues happening that really keeps motivating the players? Things are not taking shape as things have taken shape in cricket. It's become really professional and it's got a great boom as well.
Yeah, I think they have really promoted the IPL and the EPL really, really well. As I said before, also in the previous segment, what they have done is promoted stars. And today, if you see the EPL, Cristiano Ronaldo, Wayne Rooney, and all are mega stars. They're household names. Every kid on the street wants to be a Cristiano Ronaldo. Every kid wants Ronaldo to wear Ronaldo's jersey. So that as I said, you really need to have role models. You really need to have household names, and I think that's the one biggest factor that has made IPL and EPL really successful. Also for the fact that they marketed so well on television, and at the end of the day, these sports have become mass sports because of the way they're promoted on television. They've done a fantastic job, and the PHL, the Premier Hockey League, I think is something that really needs to learn from this. I think ESPN Star Sports did do their best with the PHL as well. They were probably hampered with the inconsistency in the performance of the Indian team, and it's something that a popularity of sport really doesn't depend on one factor. It depends on many factors put together, but we should learn lessons from the IPL and the EPL.
Sports rules and ethics, how do you relate it to corporate governance and business ethics? Can we relate things together?
Again, as I said before, sports teaches you so much in life. It builds